Kevin doesn't be late and leave me stranded like he did this afternoon. He left me stranded. I hope he don't treat Ari like that. That's not 3:30. That's leaving me stranded.
For 5 minutes?
Yes!
Girl.
Wife, mom, life. Wife, mom, life. She's the wife of Jeremy Collin. She's the mother of five. And they are her life. Wife, mom, life. With Mone’t.
Good morning. It's 10 a.m. It's Saturday, October 7th. I am up making myself some breakfast. Alex just had cereal. I've actually been up since 8. Eli woke me up at 4 and then got back up at 8. So I'm just getting ready to get my day going, get started. And I have a long day today. So I'm trying to make sure I got all my stuff switched over. So, as I said last night, busy day today, so I'm taking out SD cards onto my external hard drive and making sure all my batteries and stuff are fully charged. I think I'm taking all 3 cameras today. I have video for the first event. Second event is photography and on-site printing, so yeah, it's a lot, but we got this. All right, so I'm gonna take you behind the fun for today. Let's go.
Good morning, Lynette. How are you? All right, so I got my videos ported over. There was something else I think I was supposed to do on the computer this morning, but I cannot remember. Oh, yes, I do. I need to get printout copies of the sign-in sheets for photos. That's what I need to do for tonight.
What?
Is Kevin 21 or 20?
Ask Kevin. Is Kevin a man? Do you believe that Kevin is a man?
Yes.
How old do you have to be a man?
40.
40? Oh.
Yeah, Kevin ain't no man. 40's good.
Daddy's 40 and you need to be married.
Daddy's not 40.
Daddy is 40, Mom.
Daddy's older than 40.
He's 41.
Daddy just turned 40 last year.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Oh. So we put that in the birthday party.
And you're 43.
No, he's not. He'll be 41 this year.
Exactly. This is 41 year. What are you talking about? Act like his birthday not days away. That man is 41.
His birthday is weeks away.
I'm getting hot.
Kevin, can you pay my Old Navy card off?
Nope, because I had to pay all my card off. Who has an Old Navy card? That's dumb.
I have an Old Navy card. I have kids that I have to get clothes for. Why is that dumb?
Navy.
And yeah, a father, a husband who has to wear teacher clothes. Why is that dumb? That's your brother.
You use your money.
What?
What?
Why you gotta have a card for them? What's the benefits of the card?
Coupons and special deals. You know, I only get cards unless there's.
Can I arrest your bacon?
Perks.
I want it.
Oh, she already gave it to me.
What?
Didn't you just give me the bacon?
I didn't give you nothing, Kevin.
Yes, you did.
Kevin, when did I say anything about giving you bacon?
Give me another plate, Alex.
You said I got it.
Kevin.
Stop lying,
Kevin. Thank you, Alex.
Don't, because liars go to hell.
Well, Kara, all sins are equal. You're going to go to hell for that stank attitude.
Take your eggs.
Quiet over there, woman of God.
Take your eggs.
Don't be yelling at him.
Right there.
Who you yelling at?
She yelling at
him. With your lifted weave.
With my weave lifted up.
Play.
We love you, Anita. We love you, Nita.
Can you make some more eggs for me?
Kevin, Mom, I asked for that bacon. Stop letting Kevin do stupid stuff. That's why he's going to be stupid and retarded all his life. And he thinks that he's going to be able to get away with everything in
That's
the world.
Not fair.
Stop letting Kevin do this stuff.
You just wasted That's all that energy.
To hit you with this hot pot.
You just wasted fair. All that energy.
We always let Kevin get away with our balance. Just eat your eggs.
Anita, just make some more bacon.
But you see, I asked. Yep, you know what?
But I didn't tell none of y'all that y'all can have the bacon.
But you gonna let him go in there and get it because you always let him do that.
No, because he gonna pay for some more bacon.
That sounds like you jealous.
Nope.
Why don't you go ask your man to make you some bacon?
Oh my God.
Shut up.
He might not be able to cook on the stove yet.
Yes, you can. I was cooking on the stove at 3 years old.
But that don't mean his parents gonna let him cook at on the stove at 11.
He can come over here and do it.
Now you giving her dates?
Butt naked, cooking eggs.
Kevin!
Like baby boy.
You hear this, Grandma? You hear him?
Grandma watched that movie.
Mm-hmm. Kevin! Get away from me right now.
You idiot.
The fan is on.
That's the heater. Get away. That's worse. Oh my God.
Your son is so freaking stupid. Bro.
But Grandma doesn't want me to call him stupid.
Yeah, not stupid. I'm just funny.
Is that what it is?
Yep.
No, he's just special.
And you owe me some more silverware, Kevin.
Why?
Because I know that was you who threw my forks out.
The fork out where?
Yeah,
forks,
yeah,
not one.
He don't have
an
eat spoon.
Excuse me. I know. He used forks for everything.
What fork you been finding in the garbage?
Ain't no spoon.
Kevin, they're missing. So where else are they?
I ain't been eating up here.
Exactly. You take my stuff and you go downstairs.
Haven't you been using silverware, I'm saying.
Kevin.
You ain't made dinner in how long? Ooh. When have you had the chance to use forks?
Kevin, I just made dinner.
Where?
She made spaghetti, she made beef and noodles.
She made...
That was like 3 weeks ago.
She made
chicken. Well, no, 3 weeks ago. All right, out for delivery. All right. Now y'all be here. No, not by 7 o'clock.
What?
That man ain't coming.
Uh-uh, and I need it for this event.
I'm gonna be here tomorrow.
Kevin.
Yo,
don't say that. And when it comes, exactly. What did the man of God just preach on last night?
You gotta be careful, y'all.
Man, UPS be playing, bro.
They do. That's why if they don't bring it before I leave, I need you to bring it all the way to Niagara Falls.
What?
Yes, I need it.
What did you even get?
I need that gas money.
Tell
her, Grandma, gas ain't cheap. Just be driving back and forth to Niagara Falls.
You eating your gas money.
Nah, bro.
Put your time
in. Yep.
No, tell Grandma. Tell Kevin that he's disgusting and he doesn't say excuse me when he farts.
When he passed gas.
Yeah.
Tell Alex to start getting in trouble at school so I don't have to smack his bald head every day.
Hey, Alex.
Huh? You said what? Well, anybody understand what you're saying?
I said it was his fault.
It's his fault that you get in trouble? It's his fault you're not listening in school?
Uh-huh.
Are you lying now?
Exactly.
That's what it sounds like to me, because you're lying on Kevin, and Kevin's not even at school with you.
Right.
How much is it going to get, Mom?
3 minutes. Actually, I will put it, because they cut that one. Thinner, so I would put it on 2.5.
Put the thing over it.
Why
are
you saying
Eli's
bed?
Because
Eli's best friends.
And you better not fart on his bed either.
And if I do?
Yeah, you better not fart on my baby's bed.
That dog gonna die if you fart on his bed.
Alright, guys. Wavykid Kev dropped me off in the cool kid car. Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ. Kevin! Boy, I need help.
In the race car, gang.
Need help. All right, I'll let you know when I'm done. All right, we're back at it. Let's do this.
To agree to care about our community. And so thank you so much. Again, Pastor Dave Marzak from Resurrection Life Church.
All right, so we are back for day two. Vendors are coming in, getting started. We have a little bit of different stuff going on today. I don't think all the vendors are back today. But this is the panel for today. So let's see how today goes. That's one camera. And then I'll be walking around with the second camera. Anita's not here today because she's doing the second event with me. So I'm not gonna wear her out because y'all know how she gets. Miss, I don't like this no more. She got the day off. Well, the morning off. So yeah, all right.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Pastor Ernie Davis, Jr. I am the senior pastor of Impacting Love Local Ministries and the host of Faith in Blue. In partnership with the City of Buffalo, our mayor, Mike Brown, and we thank God and we're privileged to have such wonderful partners. If you will, please, would you stand with us as we say the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag. United States of America, to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, in liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Thank you so much for joining us. We honor the men and women, and we thank God for law enforcement.
Panel portion is over and done. It is 2:03. We are going into the workshops now. I believe they start at 2:30 or supposed to be 2:00. I gotta double check the schedule. We're supposed to be out of here hopefully about 3:30. So we shall see. I know my legs are killing me. I got on the sneakers Kevin bought me for Mother's Day. I love the way these shoes look. I hate the way they feel. But I have to wear them because he bought 3 pair for me and I'm not gonna let him waste his money. So I'm gonna get some insoles and see if those feel better, but yeah. All right, let's pack up and get moving to the other side. All right, so put the other camera up. I'm just gonna walk around with the camera on the tripod. I'm gonna take you to a sneak peek into the classrooms. Let's go.
Website, they're about $25. When you go to Amazon, they're about $30 to $35. So it's actually cheaper getting it from the Staff of League website. They give you a discount on it. So When you buy the Stop the Bleed, or a Can't Turn It In, it'll come fully wrapped in plastic like this. First thing you need to do is take it out of the plastic before you put it in your car or your glove box or your first aid kit.
And peel the layers back to get to the root of things. So that's what we're kind of doing, is the same thing. When we're dealing with people, we have to look and see, hey, it's not one thing, but maybe a group of things that maybe make us feel unsettled about this.
In this place, they have, of course, two swimming pools, one downstairs and one upstairs. And they're in the middle of having, look like practicing one or either open swim. And a competition swim meet, there you go, in the big pool. So it's hot. I need my ice water. And my protein crackers.
So let's say crime prevention is 3 R's. First one, train law enforcement. So I train all law enforcement on diplomacy and community policing. We train the sheriff department, we train Amherst police, we train Buffalo police, we train Grand Island police. All of them are part of my network whenever they want to train on diplomacy and the makeup of Erie County and how to have humane conversations based on mutual respect.
All right, guys, I am done. I'm out of here, it's 3:22. So, finished early. Got all that I need. Kevin and Ari are on their way to come pick me up. I'm not taking the stairs. I have walked more than enough today. I still gotta walk some more. So, I'm about to run home. Grab me some bratwurst and make sure I got my turkey and crackers to go. I'm gonna start carrying me a lunch bag with me, cause this ain't gonna work, y'all. I'm hungry. Y'all seen it, right? Y'all looked at the time. I showed y'all what time he pulled up. He left me stranded. I hope he don't treat Ari like that.
He told me 3:30. I got there 3:35.
That's not 3:30. That's leaving me stranded.
For 5 minutes?
Yes!
Girl. How many times you done left me stranded growing up?
Boy, you a lie. How many Ubers and everything else I done sent your tail if I couldn't come and get you?
I paid for most of them.
No, you paid for the Ubers when you took your butt. Yeah, because you took yourself to school late because you wanted to be up cutting to 4, 5 o'clock in the morning.
No, I was talking about after school getting picked up.
Here we go.
Oh, never. No,
lies. Okay, so our tables got taken. We were supposed to have that table right there. But she took it, so we got the front table here. So we just gonna do what we do. Let's get the setting up. Thank you.
got you. So it is 6:58. We haven't really started yet. This is the scholarship, the people that's getting awarded for the scholarships. So people are just still coming in. It is very, very beautiful in here. Let me get some footage of the front for you guys. This is the stage. Their colors are green and cream. That's the name of the sorority. And because it's a sneaker ball, they have sneakers all in a box. Let me see if I can show you a table where nobody is sitting at. And each table has something special on it. Each member did something special to their table. Like they have this one there. The other one have gift boxes. Gift bags.
Tell me what time you're gonna get here.
No, I said I can't wait.
They have different set of gift bags. So like each member who bought or sold out certain tables, they did something special for their guests. So it is cute. So we're just still waiting to get started. They are supposed to be marching in, but they all disappeared, so I don't know where they are. Anita's still sitting here at the table. She finally took some pictures, because I've been taking the pictures on the floor in here. So y'all know how Anita go. Less work is possible. Come on, she cold. Girl!
I am, but my shoulder's fucking frozen.
Yeah, my shoulder is burning.
In my eyes, it's probably going to rain.
That's
All right, guys, we're done. 9:43, leaving because they bum rushed us. Let's go. All right, guys, I'm home. What time is it? 10:41. I'm going to bed. I'm tired. And I think that food made me sick. So, yeah.
I'm going to attempt to put these on Eli.
Girl, no, you're not. First of all. All right, as always. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that
notification bell and subscribe to Wife, Mom, Wife, and Alice's Look Great.
Good night.
Good night. Wife, Mom, Life.